Daddy
makes his way out of the tunnel, and he looks very prepared for tonight's fight. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Big Daddy is 29. Blood is 30. Blood.
Ready to fight?
Big Daddy.
Ready.
And here we go. Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Comes out swinging. He's throwing some hard shots now.
Nice work on the counter.
Excellent job of landing punches here.
He fakes a takedown and connects with a strike. Good block, straight counter.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
He caught him with the head kick. Oh, did he snap that kick? Got him with the right.
He landed a couple good shots here. He's keeping busy here, connecting with a lot of punches.
Wow, that's a big left hand. Solid jab.
Oh, what an exchange.
Oh, my. How good is that? Big power jab.
That's a big hook.
Strong jab.
Big punches here.
Oh!
He goes for a head kick and he's down.
There he is.
Got the takedown.
Big
elbow. He lands a huge elbow to the head.
And again, he's got half guard.
Again,
Joe.
Vicious shot to the body.
Big shots.
Hard straight punch.
Man, he got rocked.
He's got to be careful here. He's in trouble. He's inside control here.
Joe, another strong jab.
Big punch.
Oh!
Oh, attacked him.
Oh, oh,
look at this.
My.
Unbelievable.
Like that.
What power that guy has in his hands.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take a look at it again. Look at this. And he's out.
All right, here's Bruce Buffer with the decision.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Walk in.